I cannot believe it because it's my first Giro, second stage. And yesterday, yeah, I did a nice time trial. I was quite happy also about my results. I was pushing good, but I never imagined that today was coming a victory.